Moving columns around can be a little bit of a hassle in Excel. So for example, I've got product A, sales and C, here's B, I want to move them over there in between. So if I click here, I wait for that little compass symbol, click, hold and drag. I want it to go between those two, but when I let go, it says, look, there's data there, it's going to replace it. So I definitely don't want that. What I can do though, to avoid me having to go here, insert, then move the stuff across and delete. I'm just going to undo. I can highlight that column, get that compass symbol, right click, drag it to where I want to go. And when I let go, it gives me some options. So there's a whole bunch of options here, but it's saying shift right and move. So when I click on that, notice that product B has moved here. This one's gone away and it deleted that column. Here I'd inserted a column, moved that to the right, and put that in there. So it's a slightly easier way to move things around so that you don't have all these extra blank columns all over the place.